Greetings, everyone. This is Mythical Daka, and I'm bringing to you from my library, Hammerwatch. If anyone read my blog, you notice this is one of the games I picked up on a recent Steam sale. That was definitely planning to make a video out of. Of course, you know I ended up making a video out of Chronicles of Mystara as well. And this is a nice little diversion with some nice retro graphics, a little dungeon crawl. I think I have a save game, don't I? Yeah, here we go, load. I'm playing a ranger. Let's see if I can remember how to... Okay, there we go. Apparently this is the easiest class with which to play the game. Arrows can smash things, by the way. And again, you're in, you know, fantasy dungeon, monsters. In this case, like, spitting slugs. And you collect the gold that apparently gets randomly left around. I'm sure there's a story to this, I just haven't paid attention. Just, you know, I approve of retro graphics and such. Stand back and shoot you guys in peace. So far, all I've really seen is bats and bugs. Vendor coin. No idea what that's supposed to mean, but whatever. I'll take it. There's other classes in this game. I know Paladin is one of them. He's like a full-on melee class. I don't remember what else they have, to tell you the truth. I'm sure, you know, one of them's like a mage or a wizard or something along those lines. These are the save points, if you hadn't noticed. All you have to really do is just kind of walk on them. There we go. Oops. Strange planks are scattered around the castle. I have no idea what he means by strange planks, but okay. I like that the bats can't just fly over everything. Ooh. Run. Vendor coins give you a price reduction at vendors. It can be seen down right in the vendor panel. Funny that one slug didn't come after me when everything else did. I believe these crystals restore mana. But I don't think I have any spells, so I haven't had to restore any yet. You know what? There was someone down here. Totally forgot about that. I just need to get through these arrow traps. See what this is. Several stores in game. Some are hidden. Some are easy to find. Use them to upgrade your hero. Yeah, whatever. No idea what that did, but we'll take it. No, that's a wall. Alright, what am I missing here? Alright, here we go. Exiting a floor can also save your game, same way waypoints do. Okay. Sounds good. I was wondering how to get in here. Just respawn like everything else. At least I think. Must be a different, something different. Like I said, it's a different floor. Ooh, I'm really getting hammered here. Okay, definitely need to eat. There we go. Still not in great shape. Wow, that is a big slug. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Okay, well, that wasn't so bad. Different color door, I guess it's going to require a different color key. Yep. Of course there's more bats. Alright. More of these bugs. Big beetle things. Really, no idea what that did. As long as you guys keep coming in a nice straight line for me. Not what you didn't. Silver key. And one of them got hung up. Yeah, there's a silver key. Alright. So let's see where this leads. Where are these spitting bugs? And there's a gold key. That's gonna be interesting. Okay, so I gotta find a button to turn off the trap. Oh, well. Just brought all them along. Alright, and that's probably a good place to stop. So that's Hammerwatch. A little snippet of the game there. Once again, my name is Mythical Daka, and I'll see you next time.